So if you're like most Mac users, your trash gets filled up with all sorts of files, and usually a lot more than this, and then it just keeps building up and building up, and next thing you know you're out of drive space and you notice that you've got a ton of stuff in trash. So you go and you empty the trash. But wouldn't it be nice if it did that for you automatically? After all, trash is supposed to be a temporary holding place to prevent you from making a mistake like deleting a file then a minute later realizing you didn't want to delete it. So there is an option in Sierra, and it's a new option. You can find it under Finder Preferences. You can actually find it in a couple places, but this is one. Finder Preferences Advanced, and it's got an option for remove items from trash after 30 days. So you turn this on and anything that's altered in 30 days is automatically going to get deleted. So your trash will kind of empty itself. And this is useful for most Mac users to keep drive space available. But it's very useful if you help somebody maintain a Mac, somebody that's not computer savvy and you're always helping them with questions and making sure their Mac is running smoothly. You might find that very often they run out of drive space and you have to walk them through emptying their trash. You can see right there it just emptied all the old stuff out automatically because I turned that on. Anyway, if you turn this on for them, then there might be one less thing for you to worry about maintaining for them, and they may end up calling you less because they run out of drive space a lot less often with their trash automatically getting rid of files older than 30 days.